Howdy, TPDDL fans, and happy Wet Wednesday. Today we're asking, what is citrus greening?
Citrus trees unfortunately have a plethora of pathogens they have to fight off, and Candidatus liberobacter is one of these. This bacteria causes the disease citrus greening. It has no cure and is fatal to the trees. Infected trees will produce fruits that are green, misshapen, and too bitter to be consumed. According to a study published by Frontiers in Plant Science, in the United States, there has been a 72% decline in citrus production for juices and other products over the past decade. These are stout numbers, and it's important to not transport these trees in order to save all citrus we have left.
Thanks, and have a happy St. Patrick's Day.